Automated systems are used to make decisions more and more frequently, but little is known about how to make this process visible to users. In an open-ended scenario, we ask users to verify policies using an artificially intelligent video activity recognition query tool. We tested how the order of system weaknesses and strengths affected the user's mental model and task performance with and without an explainable intelligent system. The results show that first impressions can significantly affect a user's task error and perception of the system accuracy, suggesting that the added explanation could not counteract the strong effects of early impressions.